Welcome to the spoken tutorial on basic logic and reasoning puzzles in GChemPre. In this tutorial, we will learn conceptual matching to rebuild the pattern and to redraw the given image. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 18.04 and GChemPre version 0.97. To follow this tutorial, learner must be familiar with basic computer skills and GChemPre interface. For the prerequisite tutorials, please visit this website. Here I have opened the GChemPre interface. Let's learn about puzzle activities. Click on the cat with keyboard and mouse icon. In this section, click on Complete the puzzle activity. The activity opens on the screen. This activity will help to develop fine motor skills. At the top of the screen, there is a hint to play the activity. Left panel has a set of objects. Below the objects, an arrow icon is available to see all the objects. Right side of the screen has an outline for the respective objects. Let's start the activity. Look at the first object and search for its matching outline on the right side. Once it is found, place the mouse cursor on the first object and click on it. Then drag the object on its respective outline. Likewise, drag all the objects and drop on their respective outlines. After matching all the objects, OK button appears on the left panel. Click on it. A smiley face pops up on the screen. This indicates the completion of the level. Now click on the back and forth arrow icons to go to the higher levels. In these levels, complete the image with the help of images from the left side. Explore these levels for more interesting learning. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Click on the cow with an ABC icon. This section has three tabs: letters, words and vocabulary. Click on Vocabulary tab. Click on the Matching Items activity. The activity opens. In this activity, we have to find a logical link between the objects. In the main panel area, a set of objects is displayed. They are a bulb, a postcard and a ship. On the left panel, another set of objects is shown. They are a table lamp, a letter drop box, and a sailboat. Each object on the left panel is related to one of the objects in the main panel area. Look at the first object in the main panel area. It is a light bulb. Now we will find the object from the left panel that matches with the light bulb. It is the table lamp. Place the cursor on the table lamp and click on it. Then drag the table lamp and place it under the bulb indicated by a red circle. Likewise, find the logical link between the remaining objects. Match the letter drop box with letter and sailboat with ship. After pairing all the objects, click on the OK button on the left panel. A smiley face pops up on the screen if we have matched all the objects correctly. To know more, explore the other levels in this activity. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Click on the panda with puzzles icon. Let's open Rebuild a Mosaic activity. Click on it. The activity opens on the screen. In this activity, we have to rebuild the same pattern as given in the example. The example is given at the top left corner of the screen. Right side of the screen has an empty set of mosaic that we have to rebuild. We can rebuild this mosaic with the help of objects given in the list below. Let's start to rebuild the mosaic. Look at the first object in the given example. Then select the same object from the list. Click on a spot on an empty area at the same place as given in the example. Likewise, put each object at the same place as in the given example. A smiley face pops up on the screen after the completion of the level. Check out other levels for more interesting learning. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Scroll down and click on Redraw the given image activity. The activity opens. We can see two grids that are placed side by side. We have to reproduce the given image on the left grid using the drawing tools. Drawing tools are available on the left side of the screen. You will see an eraser, red color and orange color palette. Let's draw the given image on the left grid. Click on the red color from the toolbar. Then click on the square box at the same position as given in the right side grid. Observe that on clicking, the square box is filled with red color. Similarly, click on the square boxes at the same position as given in the right side grid. Smiley face pops up on the screen if we have drawn it perfectly. Then the second level loads on the screen. As shown earlier, select the appropriate colors and redraw the given image. There are more levels in this activity with a greater difficulty rating. Explore these levels. Click on the home icon to quit the activity. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learnt conceptual matching to rebuild the pattern and to redraw the given image. As an assignment, explore hexagon activity available in the fun game section. Dino with the ball icon. The video at the following link summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The spoken tutorial project team conducts workshops and gives certificates. For more details, please write to us. Please post your timed queries in this forum. The Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by MHRD, Government of India. This is Minal Ghoderao from IIT Bombay. Thank you for joining.